Today we're going to review Embark's dog DNA test, designed to reveal your dog's breed ancestry.
So first we need to get a DNA sample from Remy, and we're going to do this with the cotton swab provided by Embark. So you put the cotton swab in the cheek pocket of the dog and rub it around for about 30 seconds, and then you have your DNA sample. I think Remy thought that was pretty weird. Now that we have the DNA sample, we take the cap off. And we just put the cap in the tube here with a special solution. Now we're going to flip the canister back and forth 10 times to make sure that solution gets all over the swab and fully soaks it. Do you think we're playing a game? Now we're going to pack away our sample into the box that we received the Embark kit in. And then we're going to send it off and wait for our results.
Now we're going to take a look at what happens once you receive the email telling you that your Embark results are in. So we're going to sign in. Now we're going to take a look at Remy's results. So as you can see here, he is 51.6 American Pit Bull Terrier, 30.6 American Staffordshire Terrier, 8.8% Siberian Husky, 5.8% Black and Tan Coonhound, and finally 3.2% Bloodhound. So he's a pretty interesting mix. When I adopted him from the shelter, they said he was a boxer mix. Clearly he is not a boxer mix at all. He's very much a pit bull mix. But there's also some other really interesting information in this Embark kit. So first we can see a little more info here about Remy's different breeds. There's even a little breed reveal video.
I won't make you watch the entire thing, but it's pretty darn adorable, and it's really fun to share with friends and family.
So down here we have little descriptions of each breed that makes up Remy, which is interesting to read about. We have the family tree section that shows exactly which breeds the different parents had. As you can see, one of Remy's great-grandparents is a Siberian Husky. Over here we have mixed matches. This is fun. So this actually shows other dogs that have a very similar breed mix to Remy. So for example, Roxy Ray over here is a 91% match to Remy, which means Roxy Ray has 91% of the same breed composition that Remy has. But as you can see, I mean, this dog looks similar in some ways, but also very different from Remy, especially with those big pointy ears, which are definitely an Australian kettle dog trait. We also have some info on the maternal and paternal halotype. Honestly, it's a little too sciencey for me. I didn't really read through this too much, but might be fun to read if you're curious about the exact origins of your dog's various breeds. So as you can see, because this is the breed-specific kit, the health and the trait section are grayed out, which means I can't access them. If I click them, it will give me an option to upgrade to get that information. So for this version, I only have access to the breed info. But also as part of the breed info, you can see your dog's relatives. And I think this is a super fun feature. With the DNA relatives section, you can see which dogs who have taken Embark's test have a similar DNA to your dog, which means they're genetically related to your dog. So as you can see, there's this dog, Bam, that Embark says is as closely related to Remy as human first cousins. So that's pretty cool. If we click Bam, we can see a little info about him, and we can see where he was born and where his current location is. So he's in Little Rock, Arkansas. We're in Boston right now. We're probably not going to meet up and say hi to each other. But if he lived nearby, we could get together and maybe have a little play date. And that would be pretty fun. And as part of this kit, you also have the research tab that lets you take little assessments and quizzes about your dog. And it just helps provide research for Embark. They're pretty fun to do. Overall, I'm pretty happy with the results. It was really fun to learn about Remy's breeds. I really had no idea what he was, and now I know, and it's definitely a surprise, so I'm glad I got the test done. As you can see, Embark offers a breed identification kit and a breed plus health kit. The breed identification kit is the one that I did. The breed identification kit gives you access to obviously your dog's breed identification, their family tree, your DNA relative finder, but what's missing is the health check and the physical traits. And that information is quite important, especially if you suspect that your dog might have some genetic health risks or diseases. But that breed and health kit is regularly priced at $199, and the breed identification kit is only $129. So if you don't want to spend close to $200 on your dog's DNA, the breed identification kit is a good substitute. Now, I think it's worth noting that Embark is definitely more expensive than some other dog DNA tests out there, but it's important to realize that there are some major advantages to Embark. First of all, Embark's a lot more accurate than other tests. They use a lot more genetic markers for their data, which makes their results more accurate. They're also doing a ton of really interesting cutting-edge science in the field of dog DNA. They're one of the first research teams to explore the DNA background of village dogs, which are small pockets of dog populations that grow up around in villages all over the world. They also have tons of features you don't normally find in other dog DNA tests, like the relative finder and the look-alike features. They're definitely different than other tests out there, which is why their price point is a little bit higher. You're getting a lot more data and a lot more accuracy. Overall, I would suggest doing an Embark, especially if you've adopted a dog from a shelter and you're curious about their background. It is fun to find out your dog's DNA. It also can be helpful with training, because when you understand your dog's breed history, it can help influence your training strategy. Maybe you want to be on the lookout for certain behaviors that are more common in shepherds or hunting breeds, and knowing your dog's breed ancestry can be really helpful in that sense. So check out Embark.
We have a full article review on Can of Mine, and I'll put a link to that in the description below. We're also going to put in the description any promo codes that we know of for Embark, so make sure to check that to get a discount. Thanks, guys. I hope you give Embark a try. Let me know in the comments if you have tried it and what you think.